When I am treated unfairly, I speak my mind before anger takes over my emotions. I believe that if I speak about my feelings as soon as possible, it clears the haze in my thoughts and allows me to make better judgment. With the guidance of a clear mind, I allow myself to speak politely and rationally towards others. Doing so attracts favorable treatments from those who are around me. Life situations do not always turn out pleasant, even if I think and speak positively about it. When necessary, I leave the situation, as it is the only way that I become empowered. I understand that when I think that an action is empowering, it empowers me to make the best judgment. This is true for both my career and personal relationships. When a decision I made is regretful, I do not wallow in it. Instead, I open myself up to new choices, new endeavors, and new relationships. I use the lessons I learned to make a sound judgment of the choices available to me. I always express gratitude to let go of bad judgment about others, situations, and about myself.